guys, Rui here from the Student Union, and this is a quick information video on the Innovation Sprint that is happening this Friday until July 3rd. So much like the normal Innovation Sprint, this online Innovation Sprint will take place over a week instead of a day. Each team will have 1 week to submit their proposal for the question in hand. The question will be one of practical terms, something that industry faces a problem in today. The winning team will receive a cash prize of €200, so if interested, get your teams together and sign up via the Google form in the Instagram bio.